international tourist discovered Hikkaduwa in the mid-60s, and it's remained one of Sri Lanka's most popular stretches of coastline, not only for the sandy beaches, but also for the snorkeling and the dive spots. They've been trying to munch on my fingers. Oh. Here we go. Munchy munch.
So, but the coral is actually dead, is it?
Yeah, this coral is.